Turns out you could do it again today.
It's just physics.